Well, the mission of Caudwell Children has always been, right from the beginning, that we try and change as many disabled and sick children's lives as possible. To make them, cure them is the ideal, but if you can't cure them, just to make their life the best that it can possibly be. And we founded it 21 years ago, and up to yet we've helped 60,000 children, and we're going to help way more than that over the next few years. So we've got big ambitions. There's a lot of lives out there that desperately need changing. I'll keep supporting the charity with all of my time, lots of my money, and we will make a big difference over the years to come, an even bigger difference than we've made over the past years. Well, we help 650 different illnesses, 653 to be precise. One of the biggest issues that we have is autism, which is a growing problem within the world. And we've set up an autism centre that can now diagnose autistic children in as little as 3 or 4 weeks. The National Health Service generally takes 3, 4 or 5 years. Now this is very important because the quicker you diagnose, while the brain's still very plastic, the more difference you can make in the therapies that you give to improve those children's lives. So that's very important. But we have all those other illnesses as well that we make a massive difference to, like wheelchairs for kids with type 2 muscular atrophy or other disabled, and it transforms their lives in an unbelievable way because it gives them a degree of independence that otherwise would be completely elusive to them.
If people do want to support that, either with their time or their money, can you give them any advice about how they can get involved and how they can be part of that change?
Yeah, people can easily go onto the Caudwell Children website. There's a donation page there. They can act as volunteers, they can donate money, and they can help in any way that they possibly can. And whenever they donate, they know that every pound will go directly to children because I'll be covering all the overheads and administrative expenses. So they can feel very, very confident that this is a charity, exceptional charity, second to none, and makes a huge difference.